Welcome to the first of three videos that take a detailed look at the tools and features of the IPEVO Whiteboard app for educators. This video is all about boards, the customizable and interactive screens you can switch between. To create a new board, press the New Board icon at the bottom of the screen. You have four different board options to choose from. Press the top option to create a new blank whiteboard. To the left of the New Board icon, you can open a thumbnail gallery to browse and select all the boards you create. Your second new board option involves an image from your photo library. From here, you can access images saved on your device and load one of them as the background for a new board. The third board option is image from iPad's camera. Select this option to load the camera. Take a picture with the circular button, and Whiteboard will create a new board using that image. The last board option is Current Screenshot. Whiteboard will copy the current board image and make a new board with that same image. This is a time saver when you need a fresh board but want to transfer your previous board's material. Lastly, let's talk about the arrows located on either side of the board tools. Press the arrows to navigate through your created boards in full screen. Advance beyond your current boards to create additional plain whiteboards. Now that we can create boards, our second video will take a closer look at Whiteboard's tools for drawing on and annotating your material.